Working alongside community researchers means that Healthwatch Oxfordshire can actually hear the voices of local people that we wouldn't necessarily be able to reach. Over the last year, we've supported three community researchers. There are lots of different ways that community researchers can share what they hear. Oma worked alongside her community to produce a film where we actually heard people speak. And that's a really powerful way of local voices being heard. We're excited about it, and we're going to continue to do this because it's a really positive way of supporting local communities to have their voice heard.
I feel that the voice of the Albanian community, due to many factors, is not very well represented or heard in relation to NHS services, even when they experience problems in the quality or access to the NHS service. They don't feel they have the right to complain because they are immigrants and they feel that they are getting more than they deserve. The interviews shared things that I would not have heard if it wasn't for this research setting.
I've worked in the community for over a year, and I thought, I'm going to be a bridge, and how can I be a bridge between institutions and the community? And I thought, this is a way for me to bridge the gap. Now we have a lot of questions being answered. Now we have people now asking further questions and what we can do to actually help them to make those services better. I would say this is the beginning, and I just love that I didn't do this for nothing, because it's made a really positive impact within the community and within the organisations as well, because they've been able to get feedback. The most interesting part for me was that the topic of my project was mainly about black women. It wasn't just the black women that turned up. It was people from all diverse communities that turned up during the event. And to know that I could be that point of change for them, of voice for them, for their voices to be heard, was just amazing for me. The fact that they trusted us to share their input, to share their traumas, to share their experiences, and also believing that we're not going to stop there. We are going to do something about it and also get it to the right people.